guys, I'm at 79 here with part 12 of my Let's Play Fallout 4. I ran back because I bloody forgot to store everything on from dog meat. I forgot to put it all away. So while I was back, I did a couple of upgrades. So first of all, the submachine gun. I've got a reflex sight on it. I've put a short barrel on it, and I've put a extended magazine on it. So hopefully now I'm not going to run out of. I'm going to be able to shoot it a bit better. So I'm going to go back in here and finish up looting, and then we'll go and have a look around. Hopefully there's no one else in here. Now, I had a look at the cage armour, and it's everything. It's a suit, it's armour, it's the lot. Now, I'd gained 2 armour compared to what I was currently equipping, so I decided I'm not going to bother with the cage armour. There was just, yes, it would be good, and it would be handy, but I'd rather wear what I'm wearing, because I can change out the suit underneath, and I can... so I can change out the suit that's underneath, and I can also change out, I've got padded armour, so I'd gain more carrying space, and if needs be, I can change to other things. What is that on the roof? And can I take it? Tesla Arc. So I've got steel and copper and circuitry, and that's good. Right, let's see if I can break into this. Oof. So let's have a look at what we've got. So we've got Raider, Rarely, Ruined, Riches, Nation, Likeness 1. Let's try Nathan, Likeness 1. So the second one is an A. So it could be Raider, it could be Jackal, it could be Rarely, or it could be Wanda. Let's try Raider, Likeness 1, okay.
Wanda. Nice.
There we go. Right, check-in log. Got it? Okay. Daily briefing. SSO will be upgrading equipment in the coming months, but this does not mean maintenance duties cease. Continual normal work schedules. Okay, number 2. The lower storage room requires fumigation for pests, specifically cockroaches. Extermination commences at all personnel are required to vacate substation levels for the duration of the procedure. Okay. Due to the high volume of signal intercept traffic, Intel officers will be on site daily until further notice and will require access to the Intel room. Alright. Open the Intel room. Access to Intel room strictly prohibited to Intel officers, analysts, and senior officers. Violators were subject to court martial. Yeah, alright. There's no army. Well, that's that. So this is what we've just opened. Yay, mini nuke. So I've got a mini nuke now for 4 or 5 rounds. Brilliant. What's this? Oh, another bobby pin broke. I bet it's there, isn't it?
Sweet.
There we go. So 308, fantastic. Lighter, another pipe pistol, pretty well money, and shotgun shells. Hey, dog meat.
Nice.
What's this? You've collected the issue of the US covert operations, but permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking. Brilliant. I sneak around a lot. Fusion cell, shotgun shells 308, 2 more frag grenades, frag mine, glow sighted heavy pipe pistol, yeah, whatever. Silver fork. Not for any more. Cigarette carton. use. Must be copper. Coffee cup. Desk fan. So what I've done as well, I've equipped this suit, which is plus one luck, because I'm going to be opening stuff and looting and whatnot. I thought I might as well. But whether or not the loot's already spawned because of the luck that I've got, had when I was previously here, I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. Plunger was upside down. Cuffs, bone, femurs, bone, bone. Weird place for a coffee cup on the floor of a pisser. Drugs. Let's see what we've got here. 4-5 rounds, 308 rounds, short pipe, revolver pipe, pistol, duct tape. Some spanners. Open the chem box. Broke a body pin again.
Got it.
Yeah, just a couple of med kits, Beaufort and med X. Circuitry, oil can. I'll have a look at that terminal in a moment. 4-5 rounds, we've got quite a few of them. Dirty army helmet, gold watch, blowtorch, firelight, and fishing rods. Oh, this is all the shit that I put in there. I was thinking, yeah, that's quite a bit of loot. It's like, oh yeah, I put it all in there. Anything else? Oh, I've seen them before. Right, did I clear up in here? I think I did, didn't I? Anything in here that I can take? Okay. Corpse in a barrel for some reason. And there's the locket. 4-5 rounds, 38 rounds, bobby pins, wonder glue as well. Fantastic. Right. Broom. Go through this door. Now it said something about fumigation before, so I wonder if there's a load of roaches or something in here.
That's it.
And that's them dealt with. All I did there was shot the fire extinguisher. These things. There's friggin' loads of them. Get away from me. God, a super one. Oh, it's a legendary one, that's why. Rocky lead pipe. 15 damage, meh, whatever. It's got something else on it though. If I was a melee character, I'd be interested, but I'm not built for melee. So, another legendary. Wow. So, chameleon left. Leather left leg. Enemies have a harder time detecting you while you are sneaking and not moving. That might be worth actually using, seeing how I sneak around a lot. Oh.
Nice.
Not really. It's nice that I unlocked it, but it's not really that nice. Roach meat. Oh, get out of me. Dog meat! Any more for any more? There's got to be more. Cigar. Look at you snarling. I've killed them all. Or have I? Have I killed them all? Can't believe there was two legendary roaches in one spot. Rad away. Right. Well, the rads that I took got me the rad away to take away the rads that I got from killing these things. What's this? Are we done? Are we done? Any more for any more? I think that's it. Looks like it. That might be it. Yep. Reload. Why can't I pick that up? Oh well. Not the end of the world that I lose out on one bottle. Right, let's take a rad away. Let's have a look at this computer. Oh, terminal, should I say. Okay. System error. System error. Database network. Status offline. Database network access is granted to authorized personnel only. Okay. Well, obviously can't do anything with that. And I think that is it. Fully looted. So yeah, let's get out of here. I think I'm done. Should check the ceilings really after finding that thing. Yeah. Oh, pipe pistol. Oh hello. 308 rounds. Good job I came down here. Paintbrush that. And some more ammo. 50 cal rounds, whatever they are. Teddy bear, helmet, and a cigar. Nuka Cola bottle. Toy rocket ship. 308 rounds. Wow, I got some 308 rounds down here. Let's see how many we've got actually. 20 of them now. Brill. Spatula, tablespoon, fancy hairbrush, which gives plastic and silver, I think. I took your head clean off. That's it. Oh. Another teddy bear. This is actually quite funny. Watch.
Heads up.
Saw someone do this the other day. And a teddy bear. Right. Junk. Let's just give him everything. Might as well fill him up while I'm here. No. Inventory. Army helmets. I have got an army helmet on myself, haven't I? Probably not. Salt gas mask I need to keep. Glasses I want to keep. Canned dog food. Dirty army helmet. Fancy lad snack cakes. Give me the fusion core. Harness, knuckles. This lead pipe. So critical shots do double damage and the critical meter fills 15% faster. Might be worth it. I might put that in my hand. I wonder if just equipping it means that I get that. So I get it on all my other stuff. Of the mini nuke. Coca-Cola, pipe, pistols. Right, so that's the pipe revolver I'm using, so get rid of that. And that. There you go. Look, there's with his teddy bear. I wonder if he does that with anything else. I'd be interested to see if he does it with something else. Did I not have my glasses on? Yes. Pardon me, eyeglasses. Right. We're done now. Let's go. Let's have a look through the gun mods for this thing now. It does 10 damage a round, but if I get gun up 1, we're looking at 13 damage a round, and then gun up 2 puts it up to about 16 damage a round. So I'm going to need to get gun up if I'm going to use a weapon like this all the time. Right then, where to go? Well, there's the farm. Something. We've been to that. Something down here. Let's go and have a look while we're here. Yeah, I'm gonna go and have a look over here. See what we've got. Might as well. Alright, Thicket Excavations. What's it? Thicket Excavations. So, buddy. This mist is a bit of a nightmare. Oh, the wrong weapon one. Let's have a scope around, see what there is. There's going to be something nasty and horrible down here, isn't there? The hell do we get down there, though? Ah, this way. Right, here we go. Frame stuff there, guys. Sorry, and again. Whoa. My game doesn't like this fog. Or my PC, should I say, not my game. PC really doesn't like this for caution. God damn. Took a hit there as well. Land rats. Danger, what from? Where'd that rat stag go? Or wherever it went, I'm getting in it, I'm hiding. Those in a moment. Where am I getting this caution thing from? Is it you? Oh, there's the red stag. All the way over there. I keep pressing tab, you know, that's... Right in between the trees. Ah. Right, go get that. This water's... Right. You should have used this, really. Stack. Anything else around here? Nope. Okay, so there's that fella. When I pressed Q, he didn't pop up, so I'm assuming that he's friendly. Well, I've run round him, so he must be friendly. Can. Now you're running through the water and scaring me, dog meat. You're a nightmare. I need to get you under better control. Sonny Jim.
Perfect.
What about tattoos? Permanently unlock a new unique facial tattoo. Okay. I'll take that. Yardstick and the shot glass. I've got some vodka back at home, so I'll keep the shot glass with it, I think. Although I'll probably be able to make something with it. Right, there was those two crates over here. Cooking station, bits more pieces. Let's have a look. I'll unlock this. Didn't even have to move it. Mentats and Psycho, okay. Unlock this.
That's it.
308 rounds. A tactical hardened hunting rifle. Alright, brilliant. Another 308 though. Thicket Excavations Terminal. Shipment log. Tables and tops, 250 tons pillar pushers, 175 tons in interior slabs, top drawer living, right, okay, so they must be sending stuff everywhere. Let's play tape. Sully's log. A loop. Okay, this is a great spot. With the right crew, I'd have no problem keeping this place locked down. Traders run close enough for easy pickings, but not so close that we end up skinned. The whole damn thing's filled with water, though. Figures there's always a catch. Big-ass drainage pump looks mostly intact. If I'm lucky, I might get it still work. I'll take a closer look tomorrow. Alright. Sully's log. Nope. Not going to be that easy still. Pump is in better shape than you think. I'd like to head back and grab some tools. It's pretty late. I'll think about it sometime before I go to bed tonight and head out in the morning. Okay. I was able to make most of the connections, patched up all the pipe leaks I could find, besides the ones in the water. All the noises I've been hearing, I'm not setting foot in there. I'll probably head back and drag out one of the new guys over here and make him do it. Okay. Alright, we'll check that. So who was Sully? I wonder. A sleeping bag so I can rest up that damage. I'll sleep for an hour. Right, buddy, before I talk to him, inventory, black ring glasses, for some reason it wouldn't let me equip them, and the laundered green dress. Now let's have a look at me while it... Oh, the shit that I've got to wear for charisma. What a joke.
Unless you're going to pitch in here.
No, this is Sully.
Keep a distance.
So, he's on about attacking traders, was he? So I've nicked his log. Might kill him.
There should be some way to... Ah, there it is. Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
Ask for
I could probably help for a few caps extra.
I was going to give you something anyway. 75 caps for your time?
Not sure if I'm up for it. A couple more caps might change my mind, though.
Just had to push, didn't you? 50 caps. Take it or leave it.
I could probably help for a few caps extra.
Just had to push, didn't you?
All right.
50 caps. Take it or leave it.
Oh, well.
Help you with what, exactly?
I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here. If I can get it drained out.
No, what are you really up to here?
Like I said, for scrap. Mind your own business. You helping or not?
Yeah, what do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Right, so he said there's something down there. I'll nick all your spanners, though. 38 rounds, bobby pins, duct taped. And fuse, copper, brilliant, that helps me put wires up. There's going to be a shitload of radiation in here, isn't there? So, okay, I'm going to equip all my rad gear. Assault gas mask. It's not letting me equip with E. And I need to put on the jumpsuit. ...25 radiation resist. You know what, I'm going to use a... Radex. Let's look for bubbles. There's one lot, two lots. Let's go. Spend too long in here. There it is. Next one is over here. All these rats, man. There's gonna be something gnarly in here, surely. Where's the next? Aha, there we are. Oh, fucking hell. It took a shitload of rats doing this. I'm fannying around. Right. Four and seven on the left leg. Four and eight. Well, that's definitely getting... changed up. Getting my outfit on. Right, aid. Let's take a rat away. Well, after firing all those rounds, I've still got 21. Where are you?
Maybe if I close off this intake, I can get enough pressure.
Hey there.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump. That's done. Just listen to her.
Legendary. Are you fucking kidding me?
Let's do this.
Fuck. It's last pistol time. I'm scared. Save just in case. I'm running out of ammo on these. You're being no help, Sully. Wow, 51. Look at the let's see, head 16. Yeah, hit it. Eight shots left on this thing. I'll take that one out. Get the fuck away from me. Ah. Arms crippled. Shit. This thing hits hard. run around. Where is it? So I change to this sniper rifle. Legendary enemy has mutated. What the hell? Whoa. Gotta kill the legendary ones pretty fast then, have you? Could do with a minigun here for this, really. Oh, shit. Right, let's, Jet Medex. Take one of them. Take Mentats. Like a psycho.
Bring it.
Shit.
Oh,
do this.
Me no likey. Where is it? Where is it?
What's that noise? Should have just run.
Quick save that. Where is it? Where's that legendary one? Ha ha ha. Fuck you. I ran away. Have I glitched it? Ha ha. Ha ha. Oh, I'm laughing too much. It serves me right.
Let's do this.
Wow. That was a nightmare. Troubleshooter's knuckles. Does 50% more damage against robots. You know, whatever. Why does it keep giving me?
There should be some way to... Ah, there it is.
Excuse me.
Meyer looks. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that stirred him up. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear out.
That'll be 50 tabs. Alright. And I'll level up out of it.
Excuse me.
Do you mind? I'm busy here.
Yeah. I can't get him in my settlement then. Oh. There's a jet. That. I didn't make full use of that psycho though. But... see what this does. Well, that's a big old hole, isn't it? Right. That gave me a toolbox.
Got it.
38 round, 50 caliber round, bulky hammer, wonder glue, yeah, fair enough, I get some adhesive from you. Found something. Nope. That was, wow. Horrible things, these. I really don't like fighting them. They're just all armor. As you saw when I went into fights, you saw how much armor, 61 armor they're on. I'm gonna need to get gunned up to 2. Get some armor piercing. I've not done too bad on legendaries really so far. What, 2 cockroaches? Legendary Milo. It's just a shame they keep giving me. It's just a real shame that they give me melee weapons. Let's finish looking around here. Loads of stone. I'm surprised all this stone's still there. People would have chipped away at it by now. Right then. So we've got a couple of places to go. There's that over there, that over there. And our quest. I'm going to head to the farm first. But I think that'll have to wait till the next episode, guys. I'm going to call it here. So there we go. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you're still enjoying this series. I know I'm still enjoying it. And if you have... please hit that like button, and if you're not already subscribed to my channel, please do hit that subscribe button, and I hope that I'll catch you in the next video, guys. Bye bye.